the moderate Christian. I don't support hatred, discrimination, bigotry, or violence. However, I devote my life to a book that supports hatred, discrimination, bigotry, and violence. I rarely question my church leaders. They understand God's will better than me, because I never actually read the entire book that I support. I am the moderate Christian.